Well, September 1st. Kind of confusing. And we are here at the Cog Railway, Pikes Peak Cog Railway. September 1st, Friday. And they wouldn't let us park right there. We had a prime spot and they said we had to move. There she comes. She went and parked. All right. Okay, waiting room. Not a very big train.
Manitou, Pikes Peak Railway.
Huh. I said it's pretty cold up there. Warm clothing, water, hydration, oxygen. We got the very first seat. And this is the engineer spot. Okay. So that's the cog.
Copy that, dirt in my grill.
So you were on the top, you didn't have any trouble with the altitude. I don't think we will. I think we'll be fine.
Starting it up. Run, run. And we're away. Buddy is steering well.
Thank you.
let another train come by. Everybody's stretching. Thank you.
Pikes Peak Summit
Visitor Center. Alright.
Hey guys, welcome to the...
First one's on, last one's off.
I'll carry that for you, babe, so you can...
Okay. Keep reminding us no drones.
About to leave, already packing. Come with me, I'm not really asking. We'll get away to a place where we don't know. About to see the world in action, what we can be, life with no distractions. We'll get away, this is what we waited for. Take my hand, we'll make it somehow. We can't miss out. I'm done living life with the lights out.
Forever.
Yeah.
Okay. Yeah, that's the roadway. Yeah, people driving up. If you had a friend, you could ride back down with them. They could swap places with us, right?
Yeah, that's right.
Nope. Look at that, built in 1873. Man. Big complex. And a restaurant.
We should be going now before the man rush, but
we could, and then we could sit out there and
eat or
eat at a bar. My camera was on pretty long steps up here. I'll get to see the Pikes Peak Road. Whew. Yeah. Man. People coming in. Gotta follow her. Well, you gonna get her lunch out? I'll take one view here. There he is, Zebulon. Man, look at this. There's a train over there. Just a science lesson. We saw a moment. There she is. There's a grand parking lot and our train. In the parking lot, and when you drive up, oh, there's the big landmark. I guess I don't have time to get it. 14115. Okay. Well, just about time to head to the train. That was a short experience, right? I think it's blown out. That's where we were yesterday, was it? Garden of the Gods.
One of the last couple days.
Sometimes, I mean, I lost my...
2 days ago, I think.
2 days ago, okay. Uh-oh. That's the warning sign.
Everybody's rushing.
So get on or be left, eh? We coming. Okay, how's it coming? Well, we didn't miss the train. We at the very back of the train this time. Yep. Everybody in the assigned seats. We are getting ready to depart.
Okay, I need everyone to sit in their assigned seats. I'm hearing that people are sitting in other people's seats. The seating is assigned seat.
We are in our assigned seats.
Yes. Follow directions.
Yep. And we're off.
We're going backwards.
Yeah. Center.
what's been on my mind. Sick and tired of the 9 to 5 in the city light. Hey, darling, we could get out of town. See the beautiful world around, wanna see it now. Pack our bags and get in that car. Leave a little note and we'll drive real far. Let's get out, we can leave this city. Let's drive to the open air. Yeah, the countryside is so pretty, with the wind blowing in your hair. We can look back someday. Baby, don't you understand that we only get one life? I wanna make it count, honey. Come on now and take my hand. Hey, darling, I love it when it's me and you on the road with a couple of tunes in a car for two. Hey, darling, you know we're gonna have a really good time. Driving in the middle of the night when the stars are bright. Pack our bags and get in that car. Then we'll drive real far. Let's get out, we can leave this city. Let's drive to the open air. Yeah, the countryside is so pretty, with the wind blowing in your hair. We can look back someday. Baby, don't you understand that we only get one life? I wanna make it count, honey. Come on now and take my hand. Let's get out, we can leave this city. Let's drive to the open air. Yeah, the countryside is so pretty, with the wind blowing in your hair. Look back someday. Baby, don't you understand that we only get one life? I wanna make it count, honey. Come on now and take my hand. Yeah, we only get one life. I wanna make it count, honey. Come on now and take my hand.
The end of a fun day, I guess.
Yeah.
Huh?
Yep. Here, I'll take this for me.
I'm okay.
So you don't have to worry about it.
Quarter to four.
What did you say?
It's a quarter to four. So their clock's off by 2 hours. It's really a quarter to two.
Yeah.
Their clock right there said quarter to four. Okay.